time to soak up all that vitamin D. I mean the actual vitamin. I'm not talking about vitamin D as a euphemism for like vitamin dick or anything like that, Matt. I'm just saying it right now. That's not what I mean. You know, to make our bones nice and strong.